Since 1994, when it arrived, more than 1.2 million copies of the Hyundai Accent have been sold here in the United States, with the company gradually refining and improving its entry-level subcompact through four generations while its exterior dimensions and price point pit it against the Toyota Yaris. The fifth generation 2018 Accent's 104 cubic feet of total interior volume are large for its class. The Mexico-built Accent also boasts added torsional rigidity, 32% more, Hyundai claims, offers the sort of connected technology that today's customers demand, and, most pleasingly to us, is the beneficiary of some solid engineering due to on the chassis tuning keeping up with appearances from the side, with its fast roofline, bobtail, and ample greenhouse. The new Accent resembles nothing so much as a more staid Tesla Model 3, whereas the previous generation Accent offered a hatchback variant. The new car is being sold here only in sedan form. The wheelbase is 0.4 inch longer and the entire car stretches just 0.6 inch farther than its trunk predecessor. Although the roomier interior and more well-resolved rear fender line both impart the impression it has grown more than that, perhaps because it's also a bit wider, Hyundai did a reasonable job on the interior. The design is simple and plain, neither upscale nor particularly down-market, merely existing and functional. There's nothing here to make the teeth grind, despite the liberal use of hard plastic. The green, however, is decent, and we've seen cheaper looking stuff used in significantly more expensive vehicles. We're looking at you, Ford F-250 Super Duty and U2, Chrysler 300 leather appears nowhere on the options sheet, and at this price point, we think that's a smart move up for the SEL or limited trim, and you get a second USB port for the rear passengers, while the touchscreen infotainment display swells from 5.0 to 7.0 inches standard across all trim levels is a 60/40 split folding rear seat, as are 6 airbags.